When the boy was born, like all Spartans, he was inspected. If he'd been small or puny or sickly or misshapen, he would have been discarded. From the time he could stand, he was baptized in the fire of combat, taught never to retreat, never to surrender, taught that death on the battlefield in service to Sparta was the greatest glory he could achieve in his life.